Bahu Candles, and for our 20% project, we wanted to make candles. We got so good at it, we decided to sell them.
And with the proceeds, it will be going towards the children at All Saints Hospital.
I made a claymation movie about helping people in need.
We wanted to help people.
So we decided to make random acts of kindness videos.
And put them on YouTube.
I created a website for my 20% project for people who experience anxiety at the moment, because I experienced myself too, and I just wanted to help them in the moment.
I made a math tutorial website for my little brother originally, and it's just to help those who are struggling with basic math. And I also made a video explaining some like tricks that you can use for everyday use.
We made instructional basketball videos showing how to improve your basketball skills.
For my 20% project, I'm learning how to play the guitar through YouTube.
I spent my 20% project time making digital art, and this is a drawing that I did on that.
I love cheering, so I created a website to put all the cheers that I came up with, and I was able to create my own cheers, and I made over 40.
I made a soccer highlight YouTube channel, and I made 6 videos.
I like to build robots, so I just built this robot.
We knew nothing about code to begin with, but then we used Scratch to make 3 multi-level games.
I wrote 8 handwritten chapters of a fantasy novel about a girl with elemental powers.
My 20% project is a comic book about the space adventure of a dog.
We made a dog walking business called Passionate Paws.
We walk 7 dogs for free.
We made 3 albums with 5 songs in each.
We used Launchpad, Soundtrap, and Beatsmaker Go.
We use this music as background music, movies, videos, or just background music.
We made a music video including Midnight House, one of our most popular songs.
We use Loop Labs to make EDM music.
We made over 40 songs.
I've never tried watercolor before, but I wanted to give it a shot, so I spent my 20% project doing watercolor.
So I learned how to edit pictures in Pixlr. So this is the before picture, and now this is the after picture.
I made a children's book about a giraffe that finds the alphabet.
We took pictures and put them on our website so that we could show the beauty in the desert.
For our 20% project, we decided to make sign. We make the sign ourselves and then we sell it to people.
We have an Instagram where we show all the signs we made, and we also make how-to videos on how to make the slime.
I wanted to make a cake that everybody could eat, so I made a dairy-free, gluten-free, vegan cake.
We've been recording soccer videos.
And using WeVideo to edit our videos.
In order to produce them and help other people play soccer.
We like video games, so we wanted to do it for our 20% project.
So we review them and blog about them 12 different times.
And we gave them 5 to 10 stars.
I made a parody animation of Star Wars called Star Wars using animation software.
I drew different styles of humans.
I'm writing a script for a comedy movie about a man seeking a pigeon.
For my 20% project, I've been learning how to play the ukulele and writing my own songs.
I love horror story genre, so I decided to write 3 short stories and a horror story novel, which I'm working on.
For my 20% project, I took pictures and edited them.
I am writing a mystery novel about a murder that happened in a small town, and my friends are playing the characters in my novel.
For my 20% project, I taught myself how to juggle a soccer ball, and I went from like 5 in a row to 1,138 in a row. My goal was originally 1,000, but I passed that a little bit.
For my 20% project, I brought in a guitar and practiced playing.
And he taught me how to play the guitar.
So for us, we like to take pictures that people might forget. So for our project, we did photography.
We did landscapes first, and then we also did people.
I made my own blog from Google Sites about cooking, baking, and arts and crafts, and it made me want to start my own business.
We learned how to code, so we use code.org.
And we made this basketball game in Earnest.
So for my 20% project, I decided to make loom bracelets because they make me happy, and I'm going to give it away to people so they can be happy.